Hey y'all, it's me again, Boo, and I just wanted to show you some more flowers here in Hawaii. One of the flowers that's very common in perfumes is hibiscus, also happens to be the Hawaiian state flower. This bush is kind of cool because on the same bush it's got a pink and a white bud, and you can tell it comes in a variety of colors. My favorites though, however, are the big yellow and orange ones that are just lovely. The aroma though is really faint, and it's a little spicier floral in my opinion than the plumeria. The plumeria is a very buttery, really sweet kind of a flower, whereas the hibiscus is more of a, I would almost say a masculine, as opposed to the plumeria being a more feminine kind of a floral note. And it's very faint. It's a very faint kind of aroma, but as you can tell, they are gorgeous. Anyway, I just wanted to share this with you, and still having a blast. Peace.